Myself, Amruta Nirmale. I'm a proud member of Versatile Youth Empowerment Program. Today I'm going to present a book PPT on Arts of Happiness. The Arts of Happiness guides to a meaningful, peace, happy and healthy life. Friends, do you know what this means by happiness in your word? What is happiness in your word? Write in comment box. Happiness is nothing but a mental or emotional state. It is a pleasant emotions of life. So, Dalai Lama is the highest spiritual leader of Tibet and a related political leader of Tibet. He was born on 6 July 1935. Based on his biography, he is a simple Buddhist monk, and he has get the award of Nobel Prize, German Media Prize, and Lantos Human Rights Prize. So, friends, let's start. Next, in Dalai Lama's happiness means the motivation of our life. Aspiration of happiness. Meaning of aspiration is work very hard, act of getting ride of something for our body. Happiness is the result of discipline. Man's mind, the soul of whom he is full of sanctify, kinds and patience. Meaning of sanctify is understanding others' feelings, especially their problems. The Art of Happiness, the Dalai Lama says that book about our happiness, healthy and peaceful life. His books covers all the facts of the human experience, including how to solve everyday problems so that we can live a happy life during the challenge times. Liu Landu about happiness is the man is oblique and even must to be happy. Meaning of obligate is thankful for your health. And first point, enjoyment of life, love, work, communication with people. Happiness is the fruit of desire and ability to sacrifice what we want and what we want eventually. The encouraged by some government's efforts to design political based on well-being indicators, I encourage others to follow in their track. Dalai Lama always encourage every people to take one track and go on that track only. There are three types. One, internal happiness and external. In internal, peace, joy, self-actualization, calmness. In happiness, spoils, excitement, work, and addiction. There are two types of happiness. First, happiness which comes at cost of others, and happiness. Second, independent happiness. Happiness which comes of cost of others means when someone makes us happy, we make someone happy, in that it is called cost of others happy. And independence of happy means emotionally is the type of inner realness that lets you know you can solve your and any circumstance which depends on the others to make you happy. What is life? Dalai Lama says that life is just any other change you got, experience matter, it's essential, it's magical. He explains all have some purpose in life, and your purpose is to be happiness. The Buddhist says that challenge this view and suggest happiness is an attainable goal. You have come back in many a bodies, in almost every form to experience exist. He says that we have to experience all the happiness and sadness in our life. What you experience in life is nothing but your own mind. It is not that we have to. Life is nothing but we have to. What is life you are living? Uniqueness is totally reflected through your mind. Success will not bring you suitable happiness nor a failure. It gives us depression. It is no matter that what is happening in your external events. As your baseline, Buddha shows how we can set baseline to a higher level of happiness. Life is scared. It's time you treat it with love and care and respect. Dalai Lama believes our state of mind impact our emotional state, for example, anger and fear, prevent us from being truly happy. On the other hand, love, compassion, patience, and generosity can be enacted to these negative states of mind. Hence, there are the positive states of mind we need to be truly happy. To replace negative states of mind with positive ones will take time. It gives us a genius change will occur. Give your time away from the situation of thinking logical will help you replace the negative feelings with patience and tolerance. Friends, what is life is a long when if we know how to use it, but sometimes life is truly short when we have make our life well. We have to face the pains on your own life for the happiness. Thank you. Next slide.
Okay, PTY for Amruta. As I told ki Amruta evadu bolel je 10-15 minute tari ti bolli tari majya sathi khup moti goshta aahe ani je je Amruta la olakhtat na tyanna Amruta cha ya presentation cha importance je Amruta la kadhi bhetle nahit na tyanna kadachit vatel ki arkiti halu aawazat bolte hi porgi kiti halu halu sangte but I know Amruta and it is something extraordinary achievement by Amruta. Amruta che friends kon ahet, classmate kon ahet, type in a comment box. Amruta che classmate kon ahet, mahale swata ahe, group letters ahet. Baga tumhi pratyekane ek separate sentence takavi asa mala vatte Amruta sathi. Jo parant mi Amruta barobar bolen ki classmate ahe Amruta la olakhtat javalun tyala tyanna Amruta baddal atta khay vatte after this presentation ti tyane takav. Amruta, are you there? Amruta ahe sidada? ओके दलाई लामांचं पुस्तक तू हा दलाई लामांचं तू पुस्तक सिलेक्ट केलंस का हे पुस्तक का सिलेक्ट केलंस तू
सर जेव्हा मी ही बुक रीड करत होते तेव्हा मला लाईफचं मिनिंग कळलं आणि आपण आपल्या लाईफचं प्रत्येक मुमेंट हॅपीएस मध्ये केलं पाहिजे आपण सक्सेसच्या पाठीमागे जातो तसं त्याच्या मागे आपण आपले हॅपीनेस विसरून जातो सो आपण हॅपीनेस पण मध्ये पण जगलं पाहिजे आणि सक्सेसच्या पाठीमागे पण लागलं पाहिजे म्हणून मी
अमेझिंग वाव बट आता तू ऑफकोर्स तुझ्या दुसऱ्या प्रश्नाचं उत्तर पण देऊन टाकलंस की व्हॉट इज द बिगेस्ट मेसेज मला सांग की पुस्तक वाचण्यापासून आता प्रेझेंटेशन यापर्यंत काय काय चॅलेंजेस आले तुला काय फिलिंग्स होत्या आणि आता पुस्तक वाचून झाल्यावरती तुला काय वाटतंय सॉरी प्रेझेंटेशन दिल्यावरती तुला काय वाटतंय
बुक प्रेझेंटेशन द्यायच्या आधी सर मी आधी डिसाइड करत होते कोणती बुक द्यायची दोन तीन बुक्स मी चेंज पण केले आणि काय काल हे बुक पण सर मी कालच डिसाइड केले आणि 2 दिवसात मी प्रिपेअर केलं. मग तेव्हा थोडं फिअर वाटत होते की मी पीपीटी देऊ शकेल की नाही, आणि बुक दिल्यानंतर स्वतःबद्दल प्राउड वाटत आणि हॅप्पी वाटत.
वाह वाह, अमेझिंग अमेझिंग. अच्छा, कोणी कोणी हेल्प केली तुला ह्या बुक साठी आतापर्यंत प्रेझेंटेशन येईपर्यंत?
नो वन.
ओ वाव, क्या बात है. म्हणजे हे सगळं तू एकटीने केलंस, पीपीटी बनवण्यापासून, पॉइंट्स काढण्यापासून, सगळ्या गोष्टी?
हो सर.
क्या बात है, दिस इज एन एक्स्ट्रा एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी अचीवमेंट अमृता.